I grew up playing just about every sport imaginable, many of them being team sports. And though I absolutely appreciated and enjoyed every single sport I got to play, there was always a draw for me towards endurance sports. I don't think I'm alone in this. I think there is a unique draw towards endurance sports for many people. And I think the reason for this is because there is a direct result between the work you put in and the results you receive. So if you work harder in your training, in your racing, you will find that your time will improve, that you will get faster. And if you choose to slack off, you will find that your time will get worse, that you will not get faster. There is a direct result between the work we put in and the results we receive. You see, endurance sports offer a very unique thing in that there is both a place and a time that is received at the end of a race. So whereas we are competing against others for a place on the podium or a certain place in the results, we also have a time that we are working at bettering. We have a personal race against ourselves. And if you have this perspective, what you will find is that you will begin to look at everyone else not as a competitor, but as a way to get a better time for yourself, as people who are pushing you to a better self. And I believe this, the fact that there is a time and a place, is what draws so many to the sport. And it definitely is what draws me to the sport and has kept me in the sport for so many years.